The main purpose for this test is to look at material thickness used on different primers by the same manufacturer. Thanks for watching.